Hey everyone, it's been ages since my last video. So what I'm going to show you today is how to turn this beautiful skull into a solid aluminum piece. With Halloween coming up, you can find a lot of cool stuff in the shops that you can turn into aluminum. And today I will show you all the stages, so enjoy. Okay, so after a bit of cleanup, this is the end product of the casting. There's one defect over here. The sand collapsed when I was pouring down molten aluminum. So what I'm going to do here is be a little bit creative, put a spot or something like that. So yeah, that's it. Just to give you a few more examples of other casting that I did in previous years of skulls. So I have two heavy skulls. And also smaller ones. And I think it was last year, last Halloween, I did this casting, and you can find the video as well if you want to watch it. This is my favorite one. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to like, subscribe, and happy Halloween!